Welcome to the tutorial for connecting your secure FTP beam tutorial for Canon Mark II. First, let's go to FotoOwl. When you reach on dashboard, you can see beam on the left side of your dashboard. If you have access to the beam feature of FotoOwl, you will see this button to add secure FTP user. Click on the add secure FTP user, and you have to link an event before creating a user. That event will, in the event, those pictures that you can click with your camera will be uploaded. Here I have also opened the event, that is pickleball. In this event, last picture uploaded is the beam's logo. Now we will set up a user. So here you can see I have already filled the details. I need to click on add user and my user will be created. Here you can see username is photo, link event is already present, and you can also connect to a specific collection if you want to. Let's see what's our password. So that's OWLAI. You can also change or update your password here. This is update password and this is to delete the user. Also some information about the secure FTP, about our beam, secure FTP server details needs to be noted. Like the SFTP we will be using, like the type protocol type we are using is SFTP. So, and our URL for the domain where it will be uploaded. This is the port number and this will be the final URL. We will be needing this three, as we have already created a user. Let's configure our camera to use this beam feature and upload pictures to this event.
Use FTP or SFTP secure FTP, you need to have an active Wi-Fi connection or internet connection with your camera. In our case, we have already connected to a Wi-Fi, which you can see in the menu section. Go to menu, go to the connections setting. Here you can see add to connect to it. As you can see, I have previously also connected to an FTP server, so that's why it's showing me in the list. But for this tutorial purpose, we will add in the new device. So configure online. Make sure your camera is connected to a Wi-Fi. In my case, it is I2I users, and my access point is this. If you are not connected, make sure you are. So after securely connecting to your Wi-Fi, it will show you these three options. You have to select SFTP, that is Secure File Transfer Protocol, or simply Secure FTP that our beam is using. Let's select it. Let's go forward. So now main part comes here. Remember, we did some settings for the FTP users regarding username, password, and there were some secure FTP URLs. We need to add those things here. First, let's start with secure FTP URL. You can see on the beam screen of the FotoOwl dashboard. Let me quickly add. Fast forward this video for you. So as you can see, I have added infptp.photoowl.ai. Next, we need to add is port. So by default, even it is mentioned on the dashboard, by default the port will be 8022. So as you can see here, we have 5 digits, so we can skip the first digit, as our port also only have 4 digits. 8022 is okay, that works. Let's go to next. Now you can see, you can confirm on this screen the address is infptp.photoowl.ai. Make sure you enter the correct spelling as it is shown on the dashboard of FotoOwl. Now the part to add username and password. Remember that we set during creating the user. Let's add username. If you remember, we added username as FOTO. Okay, and the password was OWLAR. this way, and you have to press OK. Root folder, in my case, because I want to upload any picture that I click directly. Select folder you can do if you wanted to upload specific folders. You have to wait for some minutes. I'll fast forward this for you. On successful connection, it will show connected to FTP server. So let's click some pictures and check if we are properly getting uploaded to the selected event. I'll press OK. So after connecting, if you go to Wi-Fi settings, you will see this, like how many images are transferred and all. Let's do this later and first click some good pictures. So I got my super cup for demo images, taking pictures. So we'll take 3 to 4 pictures with open doors, backside, front side. I think this much is enough. Let's see how many pictures are being getting uploaded. So here you can see the link speed is 1 MB per second and images are being uploaded. 8 out of 8 images are remaining. So they are being uploaded.
My camera around those pictures are uploaded here. Last picture that we last time seen was Beam's logo. After that, this images of red car. My car is uploaded. So there are some caveats and some things you need to make sure for your Beam, for your feature of Beam to work properly. First is internet connection. You should have a very good internet connection, like it should be around 2 to 5 MB per second, and also you have to make sure that it's upload speed, not download speed. Many times what happens, you are checking download speed with your mobile or your laptop and that might be higher, but your camera will require the upload speed, because you are using, we are uploading pictures here, we are not downloading pictures. So make sure you have enough internet upload speed. You can also check your upload speed with some online tools, and the Wi-Fi hardware part that is
and used in smartphones are different.
Mark 2, the Wi-Fi internet speed we should per second, and that is upload speed again. And
so make sure you have good upload speed in your internet and the things will go lightning fast. Thank you.